Well, I have to say, the more time I spend around pathogens, the more sense something like this makes to me.
Well, I have a new model that blocks out microbes down to the molecular level.
How do you do that?
Micron filters, mainly.
Well, filters on that scale are a fortune. How much do you charge for that model? Do you have a card?
Let me know if you want to look at that new model.
You ever build one with a shoe closet?